And there's a base hit. That's in the gap. That's all the way to the fence. And that's going to clear the bases. So a triple, a three-run triple by Gillaspie. And the Sox lead it 7-5. Yes!
.57 driven in. And that time, instead of down and in, he tried a fastball. He wanted to throw it low and away. It's actually a pretty good pitch. But after he swung through all those fastballs low and in, decided to go with the heat